In this tutorial, I'll show you how to smoothly reveal text. Let's get to it. Open After Effects and create a new composition, then select the Type tool, click and type something. You can adjust the text via the character window, and once you do, make sure you set the paragraph to center text for the animation to work properly. Then you can align the text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the composition. Then let's switch back to the selection tool, open the settings of the text, click the Animate button, select Tracking, then click the Add button, Property, Opacity. Let's adjust the tracking first by decreasing it until the letters are overlapping in one spot, so negative 100 should do in this example, and then set opacity to 0%. Open Range Selector 1 and create a keyframe for Start at 0% by clicking on the stoppage icon at the beginning of the text layer. Then move 1 second forward and set Start to 100%. Then drag and select both keyframes, right-click any of them, Keyframe Assistant Easy Ease, or press F9 as a shortcut. Now while the keyframes are selected, open the Graph Editor, right-click, make sure Edit Speed Graph is selected. You'll see the 2 points, select any of these, and then you should see the yellow handles. We're going to drag these yellow handles inward, so the first one goes all the way to the right, and the second goes all the way to the left to create this graph. Now, if we exit the graph editor, we have a smooth text animation, which we can make even smoother by adding motion blur. If you don't see these settings, click toggle switches and modes until you do and check this icon to add motion blur. And now the text will have motion blur and will look super, super smooth. So that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.